Everybody's okay?
You get these kicks though? Y'all see these?
You can keep that in the middle.
Y'all see these wheels?
Hold on.
Stay tuned. Y'all see them? Did you see them?
Damn, look at those sneakers!
We're here with Zairilla Bacon, 29th Boston Freedom Rally in Boston on the historic Boston Common. Dude, this Common was established in 1647. Guess what we're doing? Smoking weed, what they were doing back then. Come to Boston Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Smoke up. Zairilla's hosting it. We got amazing Fortune Youth playing Sunday. Enjoy.
That's Brett. Greenleaf. I'm going to call him, that's Mr. Greenleaf himself. Take a look at this, is him right here.
Anything you need.
That was that magazine I was in. He always blessing me. That's family right there. Check him out. Green leaves.
Anything you need, sweetheart, all right? Anything you need. Green leaves.
Yeah.
Oh my, I think I am. Is that really big?
Oh my goodness, that's crazy.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hey! How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, it's so good, good to see you.
I'm here, but you know I'm not getting none of that.
I don't know. It's a random chick I just found.
Oh, it's Deisha right now.
Oh, what's happening? How are you?
Who's that guy in that bright shirt right there?
Hey!
Who's that guy?
Where are you in the town?
Hey, how are you?
Good, good, good. I missed you.
I missed you too. I'm having fun out there in Vegas.
I need you to come visit me.
Definitely gonna try.
We've been saying this for some years now.
I know, but this year, definitely. Well, not say this year, but definitely going into next year, we're definitely going to have to do something.
We got you on film saying that you're coming.
And I did. I'm going to be there. All right? We'll get the
you got
to
find me a stylist.
We'll get the whole gang out there, and we'll do the whole
these
thing.
These are the Rillas.
Wow.
Sponsored by Nike.
We came over to grab a tent. Alright, take the big.
Hardy's booth is, you'll find her right near there.
I just walked in. Oh, shit.
towards the stage.
I just need a real small one, real right, real, right. Like super small.
Let you hold it and I'll heat it. Don't let me heat your hand. Can you dab out a little bit, darling? A real small one,
real
she said.
Like, what you think is small, half of that.
You mean dirty my tool?
Oh, see, that's a lot. Half of that.
Yeah.
I'm flowers.
I say smoke what you want. Don't worry about wasting it.
I gotta do it for him though, man.
We got you.
All right, fuck cancer and do a great big one for the patients. Go ahead. That's small. All right, we got you. Yeah! You did it, hon. Thank you very much.
Okay, yeah.
Thank you, dog. Let me get that.
So
let me get that. Let me get that positive hug. Thank you so much.
Oh my God.
Yeah. The reason of how I know how me and Matthew even know each other and Red, how we met, because of him.
Right. Well, so it was a lot of us. It was a group put together, you know. What's behind you?
Man.
Hey, still coffee. You know where Davin Green is going to be?
Watch your legs.
This is Red.
Yeah.
This is Red, y'all. Y'all got to check him out, man.
Welcome to Boston, girl. You like it here?
I fucking love it here. This is my second home. My second home. I love Boston.
I was going to say your second time.
No, I don't know how many times. I've been here, it's probably about my seventh time.
Yeah, it's good though.
Yeah, I'm, like they always show me love, like the love, you just feel it. Like, this is Red, man. When are we gonna do an event?
Probably
we've been talking about this 2 years, 3 years?
Maybe at the beginning of the year, because I'm gonna start working with a guy, Eric Martin, who's a football player, and they're looking for like a big male. So maybe like we can team up. Bring out my chef Kevin there, and like do a like combined meal. Maybe because you're a flyer, right? You can fly around maybe. Because what he's gonna do is this guy's gonna do round supper table conferences, so it'll be like open mic, so everybody talks, and so it's all professional football players, professional athletes, millionaire people, and they're sitting around a big table and serving them food, and they just talk about weed. You know what I'm saying? They talk about weed.
That's what we did with 2 Chainz.
Yeah. And so, trying to get on ball with them. So I think January I want to try to set up. It's only going to feed about 50 to 75 people at a house. We got a big house. We can do that. So.
They just
want
to get the shirts for me.
Yeah. Got to get the back out.
And we got this on film that he said it.
Proof. I don't lie. No reason to lie.
I've been trying to do something with him before I was famous.
Yeah.
And now I'm a little famous and now I'm still trying.
Yeah.
He's a hard man to get. He busy.
Yeah. Check me out, Red Blazer, THC.
Hey. Tasha's here too. She's good to finally. You do exist.
I'm real deal.
You do exist.
You exist too. How you been?
Good. You guys give me all that product. I got everything in the house and just waiting on for y'all to come.
Let's make it happen. I wanted to be able to talk to you one-on-one, you know what I mean? I think I've been in contact with you. There's definitely some opportunities. You also have a lot of
photos.
Yeah.
So these are the shirts you're talking about?
Yeah, they're these, actually.
Yeah, no, not.
Wait, I got you. What size are you?
Medium or large. Yeah, medium or large for me. And you already got one of mine, right? Yeah.
Oh, you got it. That's how I break it back.
Bro, how'd you lose a lighter that just threw you?
I threw it back to you. Who lost that white clip?
Don't you remember?
Who wants to see my clip tonight? Come on now. So what did I buy you your first drink?
Perfect Dreamer in 2018. That's right. Let's give a big shout out to DJ Good!
DJ Good! We have one of the most recognizable speakers in the cannabis industry here to talk to you today. Not a fake doctor, but a real doctor who prescribes marijuana. This lady will tell you everything you need to know and the struggle that she had to go through. I want you guys to give it up right now. Let's start clapping right now. She deserves you guys in here.
Yes, we love you. Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Yes, yes.
Everybody.
I'm stoned.
like every night.
Real quick, we don't bring Samson out here, all right?
Hey, y'all remember me, right? I was the guy out here who was talking about how he's not in dark at all.
I'm a poor man up here for the people that wear their shoes. Look at Zairilla's shoes, you guys. Look at these things.
Remember that video game Michael Jackson number one?
It's like Michael Jackson met Liberace.
Yeah.
Look at those things, man. She has one jewel, guys. Everybody out there look for one diamond on the floor. And my left partner.
And the little diamonds start falling out of the stage. Zairilla, you would have seen on Viceland recently on 2 Chainz, flipping the 2 Chainz with Tommy Chong. Dang it, what the hell is his name? What's the comic?
Hannibal
Bars. Hannibal Bars. Or Bars.
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 Even good humor, the cream in the crowd will rise.
these clean stoners, they look at us and they're like, look, they left all that shit in the park. We're going to make liars of them. We're going to leave the park nice and clean, right? Right, guys? And I'll see y'all tomorrow. I'll be ready to dab with y'all tomorrow. Peace, love, and cannabis.
Hey, guys. Can y'all imagine me and Dab and Granny doing some kind of little series together, huh? Can y'all see us as stoner chicks, huh? Women who are taking over. Stay tuned, y'all. We got the power.